When blade roughing, no curling now adds a tangential move prior to reaching the leading and trailing edges. This prevents the tool from curling over the blade edges and allows the tool to remove potentially large steps left by the in-process workpiece. Previously, the no curling option did not add the tangential extension, which sometimes resulted in uncut material left near the leading and trailing edges.